since for the past 2 years? How has business been for the past 2 years? You have not a lot, but some. They're coming to climb the mountain, most people. But not like 2019. Did you stay open? Did you have, were you working there? No? You closed, huh? How'd everybody survive? Arusha town. Give you a little tour. So we're buying some food. It's fairly cheap here. And we're having lunch. It's a Monday afternoon in Arusha around 2 o'clock. Traffic is high. We got these bajajis, which are little taxis. And we have picky pickies, which are also taxis. And yeah, so we are here waiting to heat up our food. We had to do some errands today, but I look forward to going back to campus. I'm not a real big fan of town. So we ordered a half a chicken already cooked, and it cost 6,000 shillings, which is about $2.50. And then we ordered these meat shish kebabs, and they are 1,000 shillings each, which is about 45 cents. So we are having a, you know, potentially lunch and dinner for under $4. So let's see. Yeah. Chips my eye is eggs with potato. Eggs with potato. What is that?
The beef with the cow.
Ah. Yeah. And collard greens?
Yeah. Your beef with the cow and roast meat.
Oh, yeah. I'm having some chicken. Banana? Take away. Take away. Separate. Gypsy, how much you got me, Gypsy? On a mishkagi that cost us about $1.80. We're in the car, we're headed to the Masai Market now, and we are going to enjoy. All right, so now I am going to see our painters, and I'm really excited about that. It's going to be a warm welcome here for me from just about everybody. So Eric's going to hold on to the camera, and we'll do a little bit of filming from me.
Come on.
Next one. Who are you?
Yes, one. Angel.
White and the black.
Yeah.
Two color.
Two color, yeah. Very nice. How's that, Sana? 50,000 shillings of gas, and we got. How many liters? 50,000 and we got...
personally think they're all beautiful. And let's see what we got for food. Asante! You have any spring rolls? Oh, finished the spring rolls. Okay, asante!